This is a 36 inch by 140 Summit heavy duty gap bed engine lathe, model 36DC. We have it hooked up to 380 volts, that's 380. The variable speed, 0 to 800 RPM. Right now it's on the low gear. The chuck is a 35 and a half inch 4-jaw chuck mounted on the machine right now. Reverse.
Just the RPM here.
Okay.
The amps.
So for the RPM, and that's for the amp. Now we're going to go to high gear.
But it's locked at with this size of a chuck, you know, we only go to, I think, 130 RPM.
Alright. So right now it's 109 RPM. 112. Oh, that's for the jagging mode. You can also jag on reverse. Now we're going to go to the low gear to show the feed. So right now the apron is moving, but it's moving very slow towards the chalk.
What I'll do, I'll speed up the feed.
So now we have increased the speed on the feed. So now the apron is coming towards the tail stack.
Right here.
change direction with our lever. Now it's going back towards the chalk. Now the top slide. Switch direction is now going away from us.
Rapid.
Now the rapid.
Same thing for here.
Pretty good rapid, Just to see now the readout to show that it is working. So on a very slow speed, but you can see it on the readout that it is moving. And that's on the longitudinal, the bottom one is the longitudinal. And the top one is for the cross.
Gotta get the head.
The top one, the top number is for the cross slide. So there you have it, it works. So we engaged the screw
the lever,
for the threading.
The lever for the threading is right here.
So you can see there that it's moving.
Yeah, watch the dial.
That's for the threading. There's a threading dial. 3-point steady rest. A couple of dead centers and the follow rest. The spindle bore is 6 1/8 of an inch.